Let us now study about another eye defect, that is hypermetropia. This is also called farsightedness. And in this defect, I can see far off objects clearly, but cannot see nearby objects clearly. As we know that a normal eye can see all objects between the near point and far point clearly due to its accommodation ability. But when we talk about hypermetropia, then we can write in hypermetropic eye. When we talk about near point and far point of the eye, as this eye can see far off objects clearly, that means its far point is at infinity only, so that it is able to see all points, all objects which are located far away from it. But in a normal healthy eye, the near point is at 25 centimeter, but in case of a hypermetropic eye, in hypermetropic eye, it is some distance beyond 25 centimeter. In this situation, the near point is slightly displaced away from the eye, due to which when objects are placed at a position around 25 centimeter, which a normal healthy eye can see clearly, a hypermetropic eye cannot see clearly. In this situation, let's have a look on this realistic situation, which explains how hypermetropic eye behaves. In this situation, when a nearby object is placed at some distance from hypermetropic eye, the light rays which are getting into the eye will converge at a point behind the retina, whereas in case of a normal eye, these are focused at the point of retina, which produces a clear image. But in a hypermetropic eye, for nearby objects, the image is produced behind the retina. So the image seen by such people which are having hypermetropia is not clear. Now, how we can correct this hypermetropia, that also see, this is the case of hypermetropia. And if we talk about correction of hypermetropia, this can be seen over here. In this situation, we use a converging lens. If in case of a hypermetropic eye, when light rays from a nearby objects fall, then these rays are converging to a point behind the retina. But if a converging lens spectacle is used in front of the eye, the light rays, when incident on this lens, it converges before falling on the eye lens. So finally, the light rays are focused at the retina and a clear image can be seen. So for correction of hypermetropia, converging or convex lenses are used in spectacles.